Triple flip.
Gutting it out.
Trademark footwork.
Makes it look easy, doesn't it?
There is so much substance to his work, and I love that he's just come out in a black sweater, black pants, and he's letting his skating and his emotions take center stage.
Sandra, I thought he responded like an Olympic champion.
And he always does, and that's why he is an Olympic champion. This is a personal victory for him, regardless of the marks. He's out there, he did it, he didn't know if he could.
And he gets a standing ovation from the fans here in Columbus.
He's passionate, devoted. I mean, he puts his heart out there, and it's an intelligent performance. It's well thought out. Technically exact, but yet emotionally free.
But was it enough? Here are the marks for skating techniques. Oh, 5.9s, a couple of 5.8s.
5.8, 5.9.
And for presentation.
Oh! Yeah. There you go.
Two perfect sixes. And that'll do it. That'll make Alexei Yagudin the champion, despite the pressure put on by Michael Weiss. And Andrea is with the champion.
Alexei, congratulations. You have been struggling with a painful hip injury. How are you able to block all of that out and come out here and win this program and win the competition?
I guess that's why I won Olympics, because I'm able to motivate myself in the right time. And anyway, yes, I had a lot of pain, but I just had myself like Okay, let's pretend that that's Olympic Games and you have to do it like every time perfect. And it wasn't that easy, but we went through that.
This is your third competition in a week. We saw you limping backstage. How are you holding up physically?
Well, I'm done with the competing for this year, for right now so far. So I'm just going to take a lot of rest, and I'm just really glad to be back with NBC, those company who actually translate the Olympics. And it's great to be united.
The doctors have said that this is a serious injury. It could be career-threatening. How difficult has it been for you to deal with that? I read something where you said it's like darkness over you.
Well, so far, you know, what I realized that we can't, the pro athletes, they can't avoid serious injuries. We're fighting against pain, and hopefully we'll get through that.
Well, we wish you the best of luck. Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot.
Tom?
All right, Andrea.